Welcome back to this playthrough for Sonic the Hedgehog 4. This video will be doing the, well, final act, I would say, from a normal act perspective, so Act 3 of Lost Labyrinth Zone. Underwater Maze Escape. Well, I bet this one's gonna be like Labyrinth Zone from the first Sonic. With a name like that, at least. Let's find out. This seems familiar. Lovely. I guess that could have been worse. supposed to move? Well, that was not cool. Alright, well, except for that little spike trap, wasn't too bad of a level, all things considered. I was expecting to be way worse with being underwater. The thing is, I couldn't even see the spikes. They blended in with the water so much. So I think I lost 2 or 3 lives there. Not sure. Anyway, that's fine. We're through that third act, and so we just have the boss fight to do now. So we'll see how that goes. But for now, I'll say thank you very much for watching this video, and I'll see you all in the next one. Very soon. Take care.